pockets to put his hands in, no shoes on his feet.